Hello and welcome to Primecraft, guys. Welcome to Primecraft. Today we are going to play some Minecraft 1.11 multiplayer here. Except we're going to be solo. Whoop. And we're going to do the human fortifications over there. I've put up, down some markers. We're going to talk about them in a minute. But first, this is the at least semi-finished transition between. This can't look like this. Between elves and dwarves. So we have this transition going on here with a mountain leading in to the dwarven bunker. And dwarven bunker here leading out to the main arena in here. And you can see the transition here as well. The elves area. And yeah, we saw all this, of course, last episode. So this is really nice, I think, this area up here, and it gives a really nice backdrop to where you're allowed to run. So all this needs to be not accessible, of course, when you're playing the game, so that we have still to fix. But yeah, look at these shiny half-custom trees, you might call them. So I start out by making a big oak tree, and then I modify it a bit until it looks great. So there we go. I hope you're all right, guys. Pardon me. I hope you are all right. Today, we're going to build this human fortification area, like I said. And I put down some markers. We're going to have towers here and here and here. And we're going to have wall in between. I've just marked it up with cobblestone wall for now. In point of fact, it might still be cobblestone wall by the time this is finished. But we will see. So, I thought we were going to do some building on camera today, actually. So, we have two here. Three, four. So, we're going to build these up. I think four is good. I have some sort of idea of how what this is supposed to look like. But it's not finished in my head. So, we'll see where we end up. Then we're going to have these poking out. I think. And very soon, I will need stone. What is wrong with my throat? I think I have a spring cold or something, guys. So if I sound a bit funny, that would be why. That's my excuse anyway. I should have brought the stone with me up. What do we need? We need cobblestone. We need that and that, actually, but we need more of it. And I think, actually, that's all we need. We need these things. Yeah, I'm sure that's fine. I'm sure it's fine. Fine, fine, fine. How do I get up here? Let's make a stair then, eh? Yes, like a king. We're getting up like a king. Okay, so I think, what if we line them like that? Because what you get here is this edge here, and I really like that edge. Where you see half the log. That is a cool edge to have. It's really edgy, as we say. So what about that? And then we put some temporary blocks here and here. This is all gonna go away. I think now we need some sort of crenellation. I think the technical term is. Although I might be mistaken. So how about that? Yeah, so we're starting here with one of the smaller towers. Okay, we have a stair, so we're going to just be cocky and do that. And then we can do these ones like that. I do hear you guys sometimes say that you want to see me build. And this is me just freestyling this out. I don't know what it's going to turn out like, but hopefully it'll be half decent. I have an idea for the roof. That's really all I have. So like that. And then we can remove these. What do we do here then? Do we do that? We do that for now. So what do we have now? Ah, we need to take the stair down. Our shiny stair needs to go away. So yeah, that looks like a good beginning. Now, the idea here was to did I grab them? Yeah. Was to wow, my chests are a mess. That's it. Yeah, the idea here I think is to have these fellas in fair abundance here. Come here. So we can go like that. Oop, where did that end up? Honestly. Oh, that's fine, I'm sure. Sure, that's fine, fine, fine. Let's grab that for now and put a fence here. And we want it to be sort of organized, but not, if that makes any sense. That probably doesn't make any sense. So we want sort of, what we can do, guys, we can do things like this. Whoops, that's missing. And these here, this is going to be the exit, of course. And then these here, they can be, all that we need is for you to not be able to go this way. And you can't as long as there's fences there. So we can put a fence there if you want to. And maybe we put another fence there. No, and there. And call that good. So like that, so they're a bit chaotic like that. And now we need to get up a bit. Now we need, for the roof, we need clay. Okay, and it's gonna be not like that. Mainly blue, but I also want some light blue. Okay, so we're gonna do like a mix. So we'll prepare a little bit of this. We don't need too much of it, really, but like that. And now we need a new stair. New stair. That's not stairs. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So how about that? Okay. Yeah, so the problem is here, how do we get up? Oh, I have an idea. Let's do walls, cobblestone walls. Let's just do it. Like that. And replace the half slab with walls. And then we can probably do fences. There we go. That's how you do. Professional. And then we need to do something like that. I am sorry if you hear a buzzing. It's my phone going off. Something is up. Let's put that away. All right, and then we want that. Okay, I think that's what we want. Yep, and then we want to do the same thing here. Two. Oh, I can't do it. I really can't do it. What about now? Nope. Okay, let's go down one. You have to be clever with this sort of stuff. So like that, and we'll not do that one. Instead, we need to jump to that one. Can I make it, guys? No! Okay, well, I can get up on it. Like that. And then we do that one. That one. That one. And now we can go ahead and do this slabbing here. So, slabs here. And then we grab our clay. Like so. And go, not fences. Clay. Ooh, bam! Light blue clay. Some light blue clay in this mix. Then we just go like this, I think, and then cover it with these fellas here. And not only that, then we do pretty much the same that we did with the oak. So we hide half of the block here. And even though there isn't stairs and slabs with clay, unfortunately, hint hint Mojang, hint hint, we can sort of give the effect that the roof is slanting more than it actually is because of that. Now let's say that's a half slab. However, we need some lighting up here as well. How do we do? Do we do that? No, we don't do that. Do we do that? No. So the fence, if we're going for a fence, it needs to go here, maybe here. Do we have any torch eye? We do. We are obviously prepared here. So like that. And you know what? That should be the whole thing. Yep, away with the stair again. Like so. That looks half decent, doesn't it? I don't like that up there. Let's see, do we have any ender pearls? We do. Was there a zombie coming my way? I think I saw that. Oh, how did that happen? Oh, because I didn't put the floor in. Right, so for the floor, we're going to just have some slabs. And they can go like here. Like that. Okay, so now we need to get up there again. Yay. Okay, yeah, I'm not too keen on this stuff. What do I do here then? I guess it's not the end of the world. We can just put another set of slabs here like that. That should be alright. And while we're up here, we need some fences. No, some torches. So, we'll go and... I don't know where we put them exactly. Can't put them on there. No. Okay. Well. Okay, fine. We put a fence there and a torch. How's that? That should do it. So like that, yeah? Yeah, that's not too bad. Maybe we put some torches here, and torch here, and here, and hello! You have my fence, mate! That's not allowed. Give me my fence. Thank you. Phew, some people. What was I doing? I was putting torches down. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that could be something. Maybe we should try and build this one instead, and or as well, and see sort of if we can... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, this one is a little bit taller, but it's the same sort of idea, really. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that was 2 already. So let's chuck that there and that there, and the fence in between. Oh, sorry, the slabs in between, like that. And then we had temporary blocks. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I remember what I'm doing. And where's the stairs? Here they are. So stairs like that. Oh, maybe we do stairs there. And then we do that. That could be cool. Let's see how that looks. Let's see how that looks. Oh, we have scaffolding everywhere. Scaffolding everywhere, guys. Yeah, I like that. And then we can be a bit cheeky as well and say, well, this is kind of breaking apart in some places here, maybe, and maybe it's breaking apart there as well. And we can do the same here, actually. We can say that one is broken. Whoops. Why have we not mended this? We can even say this one, you know, to give it a bit more of a feel of organicness in all this stone and wood stuff. Do I have any smooth stone? Yes, siree. Let's make the buttons. And my inventory is full again. That needs to go on here, right? To tie over the transition between wood and stone. And on the other side, but you get what I'm saying here. That looks a bit weak. We might come back to that and change that. But anyway, right, I need more wood before I go up there. Ooh, and I have more wood. We're alright. Let's try and just make a little stairway. This is not going to be any good, is it? So there we go. And then we can just continue with this out here while people are shooting at me. I'm building! Get off my back! And like that. So, I have been very busy lately, by the way, guys. If you follow my channel, you've seen that I'm going with the Osiris and Primecraft series. But I've also done some tutorials. So I did a furnace ray tutorial last time. I've invented a rain detector that I'm still trying to find time to tutorialize, although it's very simple. And stuff like that. But I've also. Okay. We're out of stuff. But I've also managed to talk to some gaming companies with actually quite good success, I might add, to get them to give me previews of their games. And so that has been good fun, actually. I did a game. Can you stop shooting at me, mate? I did, for instance, and I still don't have any arrows, and now I'm dead. No, save me! Oh, do I have any? Oh, man! I need to take these guys more seriously, don't I? Yeah. What was I saying? Yeah, I recently did a game called Infinity Inc., which I think turned out really well, actually. And so go check that out, of course. But what I wanted to say, stop it! What I wanted to say, can you stop shooting at me? Honestly. What I wanted to say was that I've actually talked to another game company as well. And surprisingly enough, they agreed to let me play their game the night it's released. I got a free copy of the game, so thank you very much, you mysterious people. I'm gonna try and release. In fact, by the time this video goes up, that it's already gonna be released. But yeah. So I tried to. I'm gonna try and release a video on the night it is the game is released as well. And this is one of the classics, guys. This is a drum roll, Planescape Torment. Oh man, that is huge for me. Now, if you haven't heard of this game, it's the same sort of style as Baldur's Gate, but it's actually better than Baldur's Gate in my opinion, at least. It's more of a story game than it is an action game, so it's more dialogue heavy and maybe a bit philosophical, you might say, which suits me just fine. I am, after all, a philosophy teacher by trade. Should we leave that open? We'll leave it open for now. So yeah, and I'm really pleased about this. This is gonna be great, I hope. So I'm thinking I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this. Planescape Torment was originally released in 1999, so it's an old game, but it's being released, re-released in a in an enhanced version, basically. Yeah, I'll leave those for now. So we got this, and in this case, maybe we go up with logs here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, how's that? So yeah, I'm trying to. I mean, I'm not leaving Minecraft in any way because this is my favorite game ever. This is just an amazing game. But I am trying to do some other things as well as Minecraft. Does that make sense? Yes, it does. So that's what we're doing. And yeah, I hope you guys can find it in your hearts to go and check some of those things out. A lot of the games that I'm planning to do are sort of indie games. And oh, I had a bunch already. And so the developers are keen to show off their games. And actually, if you think about it a little bit, guys, you should be interested in watching their games because they can be the next Minecraft. Minecraft was a indie game to begin with, and now look where we're at. And also, plus from a philosophical standpoint, or from a wait a minute, what am I doing here? Am I doing that? I'm thinking, guys. Okay, yeah, let's try it. From a philosophical standpoint, it's always nice, isn't it, if you can support the little guy, yeah? And in this case, it's game developers, which is nice. So, you know, go and check out their stuff and my videos on their stuff. That's what I say. If you feel like it. Now, let's see here. We do that. And then we go slabby. And then maybe we go like this. And slab. So, I don't know if we need to bring the roof up one more or something. We'll find out in a minute here. What we're going to do here is we're going to slab these. And then we're going to put some clay in between. Ooh. Oh. Incorrect clayage. Clayage incorrectly. Like that. And then we have this four wide thing again. What did we do on the other side? We put slabs like this, didn't we? So there we go. Actually, what we did do was we put slabs on the inside as well. Underside. So let's do the same here. Like that. And yeah, let's have a look. Okay, it needs the lining as well, doesn't it? So that's gonna hopefully tie it together a bit more. I knew I shouldn't have left that. Do I have any sort of food? Nope. Okay. You know what, guys? Oh, here's food. Here's food. I'm gonna have a little fiddle with all this stuff, and then we'll get back to you. Crikey, I'm trying to kill myself here. Honestly. Honestly. Alright, I'm back, and I've been a little bit busy here, as you can see. Now, I chucked up that tower as well. I changed the where the roof connects to the floor on the second floor there, and I extended these things a little bit and made them rounded, and I think that looks really good actually. And I checked up some fences there and decoration. I've done the wall, but obviously the main thing here is, well, apart from the tower, is this mix here now, which I'm thinking is starting to look really good. But what we can do is we can go around and fiddle with this for a very long time. How about a stair here, for instance? Yeah. So yeah, I can do this. I can do this stuff for hours, I'm afraid. Yeah, I just got blown up as well, by the way. Somehow a creeper, I think, maybe spawned up there or something. I'm out of torches, so I couldn't put. Well, I managed to find one. So anyway, yeah, this is what this looks like from down here. It feels really good, actually. Feels like a human settlement would, or a fortification would feel. So, also I like that these two exits aren't aligned and things like that. It feels really organic and, you know, cool. So now we can work mainly on this path here leading over to the dwarfs, and we can transition from the mountain to what I imagine is the plains over here for the humans. And we can work on a nice plains path leading into the middle here. And from this side as well, it looks. I mean, I need to put buttons up, and there are details that needs sorting out still. But in general, I think we have a good progress here. And then AC is going to do the orcs over here. And then we can transition into the orcs as well. Where did I end up now? Oh, crikey. let's see. How about like that? Let's see. Yeah. So we get up here. We can see it from up top. I need to put some lights on, like I said. Yeah. The creeper could have spawned up here or up here, wherever. I actually died. He managed to get me so that I died, which is quite surprising to me. But I got all my stuff back, so we're alright. Yeah, this looks really cool. This looks like a human settlement, I feel. Yeah, I'm happy with this. But guys, that was me talking for a very long time while building. I hope you enjoyed that. It's not something I do that often, but if you do enjoy that sort of stuff, let me know in the comments. And yeah, leave a like and subscribe and all that good stuff for more Primecraft goodness, guys. But yeah, for now, this has been it. This is it. This has been Vidargavia, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!